Hello, everyone.
Hello.
I'm Libby.
I'm Eric.
This is Isaac, the Devil's Harvest?
The Devil's Harvest.
I instantly wanted to say Advocate. That's not what that says.
It's wrong. This is a mod.
It looks cool so far.
It's got like a million new items, this wackadoo fucking menu.
Wackadoo menu. Oh my god, look at all these fucking these losers. Characters. All right, who you want to play?
Isaac, Fiend.
I can't.
Golem and Baphomet.
Oh shit. All right, who you want to play as?
I don't know. I feel like
Well, the Fiend is like on the main front page.
Yeah, let's do this guy.
Okay.
He's got, like, his funny little head everywhere. There he is.
Uh-huh. Yo, he looks like the fucking devil emoji. He's, like, purple.
Oh, my tears are fast.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, they are.
Okay.
Your luck is bad. That sucks.
New enemy.
So are they, like, not Siamese twins.
Oh, shit, there's another enemy.
What the fuck?
It's a bomb fly.
Oh, look at how cute they are. They got a little fuse. Oh, that's not cute.
Gotcha, bitch.
So are they like, born all connected? Or they just,
I have no idea.
It's a life choice.
I don't think it's a life choice. Yo, my knockback is out of control.
Yeah, it kind of is. It's almost fucking whoop, up a little bit.
It's not bad. I can live with
God,
it.
What is that? Is that...
What?
What is that noise?
Oh, it's the stone fatties. Yeah.
Is that how they always sound?
Yeah.
Why did it sound especially bad there for a sec?
I don't know. They were very gurgly.
They were like... Grr.
Oh, and of course we have Curse of Darkness, so you can't see this super fucking cool new floor.
Oh, is that what it is? Okay, because we did a test recording, so I already saw this floor, or this whatever.
Yeah, this floor type.
Yeah, are you going to do the seed?
Oh yeah, hold on. There's a,
we're never
that?
Organized. I don't know. We're never organized about the fucking seed, ever. And we never will be, because, I mean, we need to have realistic expectations.
What is that thing?
I don't know. Is it a duffel bag?
I don't know.
Is it a...
Hold on, let me deal with these
really,
poops.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
And we'll show the seed and pick up whatever the fuck that is.
I was gonna list off things it could be, but then I said duffel bag, and that's all I can see now. Maybe it's a machine gun. No, it's not. Or like a rocket launcher.
Oh, I hope it's
it
a
goes
rocket
over
launcher.
Over your shoulder, maybe.
I think you might be right. All right. Oh, that's a negative coin.
What the fuck
is
that?
That's a negative key.
Oh my god, what?
Yeah, they just either remove a key or do nothing.
That's fucking dumb.
Okay, seed. 4RVSRZ8T.
Beautiful.
Neat. Let's see what the fuck this is.
It's...
Tactical scope? Accuracy up.
What?
What?
Okay. Alright.
I don't see any change.
You weren't inaccurate, though.
I don't feel any more accurate.
Yeah, you missed that fly, so, I mean, it's not like it's gonna automatically hit shit.
No, isn't that
weird.
What Spoonbender is for?
Maybe that's one of those things that goes with something else.
Maybe.
I don't know.
I don't know.
So doesn't this add like 1,000,000,000 items?
100.
It's like basically 1,000,000,000. Do you know how much work it goes into 100 different items? A lot.
True. It's a lot of fucking
Why are there
money.
Negative coins? Like, that's so mean.
I don't know. There's negative coins, bombs, and keys.
Weird. They kind of match your tears. Whatever they are.
I mentioned this to you, but not here. I did a couple of runs of this yesterday and learned that fuck pills with this mod because of two in particular, one of which literally kills you after 60 seconds.
Hey, did you switch this from 720 back to 1080?
Yes.
Cool.
I'm on it.
All right, good. I trust you. I'm just checking. I didn't see it.
Birthday
oh my god,
gift.
That looks like the gifts from Nintendogs.
Yeah, it does. Does Flash this give back. Me an item if I use it? I bet it does. I'm gonna wait to use it.
I'm scared. I don't trust shit in this game. Why does he get the angry forehead symbol when he shoots?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa, what the fuck? This music, too. What the hell?
This music is not the greatest.
It's... I mean, you can't replace the Isaac music that's already there. It's so good.
Yeah, it is really good. Can you get down
this
here and
feels
fight
like
me like a man?
More suited for a movie or something. Yeah, when you fire a tear, he gets like that little angry symbol that anime
characters
get.
Oh yeah, he does.
Yeah. Oh, there was a coin in there.
What?
That you
meant,
did you
I miss
didn't
it?
Make up. Yeah.
Where is it?
Right there below the 5 cents. Yeah.
I need both of those. Does he flip the bird?
What the fuck? Yeah, he does.
I
what
like
a little
this guy.
Shit. I love him.
I'm gonna wait till we get a devil deal to use this treasure gift
All
thing because right. I feel like it's gonna give me an item based on the room I'm in.
Okay. You do you.
No.
You're the expert here.
What's up, Larry?
Oh my god, I like how his name at the top is also purple.
Yeah, and it has a little devil horn.
This music.
The music is so bizarre.
Unnecessary.
It doesn't fit Isaac.
It doesn't fit even anything. This is boss music, right? You said?
Yeah, this is the boss music.
Like, who's like fighting a boss to this tune?
fucking the fiend.
It's not epic at all. Just, it doesn't suit
sounds like
it.
You're fighting him in a club at 3 a.m. It's high on acid.
Well, I didn't know that had a sound. Are you talking from experience?
No, it probably has a sound. I don't know.
I mean, I don't know.
Didn't everything have a sound in the 70s?
I don't fucking know. I wasn't there. And neither were you. Nope. So what are you talking about?
Yay, a not new
Yay.
Item.
Whatever.
I'm not going to shoot all these
Whatever.
Poops.
There's plenty of new stuff to look at, so I'm not too concerned.
Ooh, he's too happy God. About that. And? Oh my God, are he you was, serious?
Wow, Curse of Darkness again? What the fuck? I don't understand. This music! I'm sorry, I know it's just repetitive to bring it up.
It's very jarring.
It's just weird. Not in a good way.
No, it's really not.
It's not.
Curse of Darkness can fuck right off. I know I say that every...
Literally every run. Oh boy. Oh, there's so many little babies chasing you.
There's a lot of shit happening in this room and a lot of fat guys. Oh, the tears do kind of slightly home.
Do they?
Yeah, very... I think it's hard to see because my shot speed is a billion.
Ridiculous. Oh, I kind of saw it.
Yeah, you see it? They slow down.
Like it slows down because it's trying to like...
Yeah.
Curve back or something. Weird. Accuracy.
Hello.
Oh, hey.
I like you.
We remember that. We literally had that in the last room, I think.
We're in a large empty room full of poop.
Cool.
That was interesting.
You don't see that every day, unless you play Isaac every day.
In which case, you do see it every day.
So I guess you do see that every day. What yep. the fuck is that anti-Pokeball?
It's a Pokeball.
Oh.
That was added in Afterbirth.
Oh, what the fuck does it even do?
It lets you capture enemies and use
That's
them.
That's weird. That's cool, though. So it is a Pokeball.
Yeah, it's a Pokeball.
That wasn't even me being clever. God damn it.
Nope.
I had no prior knowledge, everyone. That was still a good joke.
What the fuck is that? Big fucking fat-ass battery?
I guess.
All right.
I don't know. We can't use it anyway. Whatever. I haven't seen any tinted rocks.
I haven't seen much of anything because of Curse of Goddamn Darkness.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying. I mean, I will say it actually kind of looks nice on this particular floor type. Like, I like the...
Yeah, I'll give him credit.
Spooky woods, but...
Spooky.
But, fuck Curse of Darkness. I want to
All
admire
the
new level.
Cool, look at this new boss.
It's alright. We have these sweet new tunes to listen to. Giant tears. Why are our tears like that?
What?
Infected.
Oh, I don't know. I guess it's this guy.
Why
I don't know what this
also,
dude's gimmick is.
Yet. I don't know. He's just weird.
Well, if I had to guess, we can't get red hearts because I've seen nothing but black hearts drop.
Yep.
All right, let's... Huh! That's not...
Oh.
What?
What the fuck?
Okay, so, I lost all my hearts, but they fell on the ground, but they're in the devil room, which means I probably can't get them back.
Uh-oh.
And also, I just missed out on both those items. Oh, good, the devil deal's still
open. Oh my god.
I can't pick that up. What the fuck?
That's lame.
Oh, there we go. That was
weird. What the fuck was that?
I am not sure. I guess I'll take this guppy item. That was
really strange.
That was really weird.
I don't know what...
I don't...
Bug or feature, huh?
I'm really not sure. All right.
Just squeezed all the life out of you, I guess.
I don't know. And also that present item did not give me a devil deal item, so I assumed I could have just used it anywhere.
Oh, well.
Yeah, it's worth a shot. Hey, look, a tinted bro.
Oh, shit. You're right.
Boop. Yeah, keep walking.
It's hard for me to see in this fucking Curse of Darkness.
Yeah, I'm gonna guess I can't get anything but black hearts.
Oh, there was another black heart in there.
What?
Bottom right.
Woo-hoo!
Okay, he just turned into an owl for some fucking reason.
I wanted to figure out how many licks it takes to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop. The
three.
The may never know.
No, he tested in the commercial. Three.
It takes more than three. That owl's a goddamn liar.
Dude, how old is that fucking commercial, though?
I have no idea.
Isn't it like... That's like some primitive-ass animation.
It's old.
Like, really old. Before our time. Maybe
Curse
possibly before our time combined.
Yay!
Yay! Ooh, layer one. I really like these new floors.
The new floors are the best part.
Not gonna lie, like, making the thumbnails for Isaac was getting a little annoying. I'm like, wow, I'm really sick of these floors.
Like, how do you think I feel?
Whatever. You just got it on the Switch. You're like, hee 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 hee. You like it.
Yeah, I did.
I didn't ask for this. This just happened to me. Oh shit.
Shoot.
And one more. Oop. Yeah.
Nailed it. I'm the best ever. Look at those dumb flies in the corner.
I see them being all
idiots.
Weird. At least with the negative items or the items that are like anti-items, I guess. At least it indicates it.
Yeah, at
least
it's obvious.
Unlike those goddamn chests that they introduced.
Ugh, those are the worst.
You're not gonna open that chest?
Not yet. That's okay. Uh-oh.
Oh, what the fuck with the hearts?
So wait. Oh, they're attacking.
What the fuck?
Whoa. So when I take damage, my hearts fight back? What?
What the fuck? Is that this character?
This is a weird character.
Okay, you just went down to one heart because you went through that door.
I know, but they'll all be on the other side. I just have to be careful.
Okay.
What's that?
I don't know. I'm afraid. Get it.
Oh shit, that gave me 3 keys.
What the fuck?
This is a weird character.
This is strange.
So when I take damage, my hearts fall out of me, but then fight the enemy for me? Dude,
God, what the fuck? And you can't pick him up until the room's cleared.
What the fuck is this character?
Who thought of this?
That's such a bizarre mechanic.
I don't understand. That's really weird.
Wow.
I mean, not necessarily in a bad way. I'm just like...
No, it's kind of cool.
It's kind of cool that we figured it out, though, because at first we were like, what the actual fuck?
All right. Here we go, new item. That's Holy Mantle, I'm not going to argue, though. Hey, look, a tinted rock.
Oh, that was the clearest tinted rock of all time.
Super obvious.
Cool. I really like this floor. It's kind of like purpley a little bit.
Yeah.
I like it.
I don't know what it's a layer of, but it's neat.
I don't know the correlation with anything, but it's cool.
Smash.
Oh, what the?
Whoa, double black heart. I picked it up. All right, cool.
How's that work?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen any new enemies yet either.
No.
Oh, except for the flies.
Yeah.
Come on,
I love him.
Oh my god. So much spooter.
Might as well just get hit and let your hearts
fucking
do the work.
Now, fucking shoot him with my tears.
Okay. I don't know what that voice was, but
I'll shoot him with my tears. That's what Fiend probably sounds like.
Is that Fiend's voice?
That's what his name was, right? Yeah, Fiend.
I don't want to picture it like that. That voice.
Why not?
I don't know. That's such a like dad sounding voice. Like when you're reading a book to your kid, it's like, ooh, he's gonna get him. What the fuck? So many hearts.
Seriously.
I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm just, wow.
It's just weird. I mean, like, I don't know. I'm still wrapping my head around the concept that if I get hit, my hearts attack things.
That's so different. Maybe that's why he's giving you so many hearts.
Maybe. That's not a new enemy.
What the fuck? Where are the new enemies? This music, I'm sorry.
Get out of
here.
It's
so jarring and terrible.
Whoa. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the music in this mod at all.
Oh.
There he is.
Ew. What the?
You never seen this guy before?
I have. He's just, I don't know. His skeleton was jarring.
Usually he dies quicker.
He's got like that nose, like the mole.
What the fuck is that?
What the hell? I don't know.
HP up 2 at a cost. Okay, I look like an idiot now. And I lost a fuckload of speed and damage.
And you didn't need it because you already had full hearts.
Cool.
Whatever.
So that was just a net loss.
Aw, and you don't even look like a little devil anymore.
No, I look like a shithead Isaac. Like, really though? I'm going in. Oh, that's right, these rooms are free now because I have a Holy Mantle.
Oh, sweet.
Oh good, I am super fucking slow now. I'm gonna open this.
The fuck?
That's a trinket that I don't remember what it does.
So we're just gonna ignore it.
Yes.
I'm assuming. Sweet.
This music
is
weird.
What does fat equal sign do?
I think it makes it so if you have the exact same amount of keys, coin, and bombs, it does something. But what that something is, I don't know. I'm so fucking slow.
Good, blows ass up.
Eat my bomb, shit lord.
Die.
Whoops.
Oh, okay.
I guess we can figure out what it does since I need to just use 2 more bombs.
Oh, peep.
Get it.
You.
I'll just
so gross.
Hug that. Fat
Ew.
Weirdo.
I still like when his eye pops out. That's my favorite part.
What is this music?
I don't know. It doesn't suit a boss fight
It doesn't
whatsoever.
Suit anything. It sounds like broken Pac-Man music.
I don't know. Like, I mean, if I were to be in a boss fight, I would think I would want some epic You got hit?
Yeah.
But you didn't lose any hearts.
That's Holy Mantle.
Oh, okay.
Unless you take a free hit.
I wanted your hearts to fucking attack.
I do too. My damage sucks now because I took that stupid limestone or whatever.
Oh, now we know, I guess.
Yeah.
The ups and downs of Isaac runs.
Okay.
Are you gonna
test this? See what happens. Oh, it just duplicated.
Okay.
That's dumb.
Great.
What are you? Sure.
Sure.
Why don't I use a bomb?
I don't know.
Oh, mega bomb.
Oh, three keys or whatever. Wow, you got so many hearts, dude.
I know. Come on. There you go.
Here you go, buddy.
Look, another heart.
Oh my gosh.
All right, I'm gonna slowly meander to the other side of the floor now.
Do do do.
This is the definition of a fucking mosey.
Yeah. So literally, the only new thing we've seen is these fucking flies.
Yep. Well, and
as
little
far as
boom
enemies.
Boom flies.
Yeah. The what?
Little boom boom flies.
How come you haven't made a mod? You'd be great at naming things. Do these things show up in the bestiary?
No.
Aw, that's like a huge disappointment. I wanted to see boom boom flies in the bestiary.
Tiny boom boom flies. Now I have to go to the wiki for that.
Oh, fucking wiki. That's probably part of the reason I haven't gotten into this game. I don't want to play anything with the wiki open. I'd like to find stuff out, but it's so painful to do that in Isaac that it's just not working.
Not happening.
I'll just watch you. It's easier.
Now this is the song that kind of sounds like an Undertale song.
Yeah, it's... Not Isaac, no.
No.
This is taking you forever now.
Yeah, it is.
You were so strong.
That limestone item really fucked. Oh, don't take the pill.
Oh yeah, explain that. You already told me about it earlier, but explain it. Did you?
Yeah, the cyanide pill.
Yeah.
I thought I did. Just in case I didn't, one of the pills gives you 60 seconds to live.
No, you didn't explain it in the recording.
Oh, look, another heart.
Oh, another heart? Wow, you've never... Wish we had this many hearts in some other runs we've done.
Literally any other run.
So, like, no pills are worth risking anymore?
No, I'm not risking it. I'm not risking taking a pill that can literally end the run.
That's dumb. Even though you have the times one, you wouldn't even try it?
No.
Okay.
Well, that's because that's Guppy's collar. It's like a 50% chance to res.
Oh.
It's not guaranteed. Oh, look, a heart.
Thus the question mark.
Yes.
Hmm.
If I had a dead cat mate, whoa! Okay.
Nine of them.
You're gonna have to stop.
Oh my. Wait. I couldn't tell if that was your tears hitting them or the music is going. It's like the hard sound. You hear it?
Yeah, it's like synth
drum. It's almost
drum.
Like a clap. That's weird.
That is weird. That is. Too much fly. Look at all those nega coins.
Ignore those. Wow, you are really fucking slow.
I know. I'm pressing the D-pad harder as if it might make me move faster.
Go,
just
damn it!
Fucking move, Isaac!
You just start like moving your feet underneath the desk. Nobody can see you, but I can. Please don't ever do that again.
I want this.
Alright, so take it.
I did.
Good job.
Cool as shit. Maybe I can actually kill things now.
Oh, shit. Kinda. Now you really are adding to the music with that beat.
Yeah, I'm nice. dropping the beat.
The Jacob's Ladder beat. It's beautiful. Please no.
Hope we see a new boss.
Yeah. We always have trouble with that.
Yeah,
doing
we do.
These mods. We never see the bosses.
No, but we'll see 700 variations of the same fly.
Yeah.
Get out of my fucking grundle.
Fucking guy.
Aha, you explode. Oh, look, another heart. Just opening the map. 1, 2, 3, 4 rooms with hearts in them right now.
Wow.
Can I just hang out
plus this
here?
Music that exists for reasons.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
Go, my hearts, go. Tackle that fiend.
Like, did music just get louder?
I think it did.
It's like cheering on your hearts.
The fuck is that?
I don't know.
I want it. I want it.
Too bad.
I want it.
I don't know.
Is there money laying somewhere? I think that's what those weird diamonds are. Or is that mega money?
It might be. I think so.
That's mega money.
Damn it.
I'm gonna shoot some poop.
Which one of them did you want?
That weird chemistry set.
Oh, okay.
I don't want this!
There was a... panic. No!
If I take that, I will literally not be able to kill anything. I'm already struggling.
Yeah, you're doing fine. Better than I would.
I mean, yeah, but...
What the fuck are you saying?
I'm just saying. Stop leaning on me, weirdo.
Nudge.
Money. Oh.
Yes, that's what makes me weirdo. Of all things.
I mean, that among other things. All right, let's get this chemistry set. Let's do some fucking science. Oh. Colorful fires? What?
What? Fire. Shoot cry on things. What's it do? Oh. Oh.
What?
I don't know. I'm scared a little bit.
What?
I
am confused.
I don't know what that did.
It made the fires red.
Okay.
And then they bleed when they die?
No, I guess. And I didn't think fires before... Didn't they used to leave, like, the logs behind? And that time they kind of, like,
yeah, they
straight up disappeared. Like an enemy.
Yeah.
Weird. I hope they don't shoot at you. That would suck.
Some fires do already.
Yeah.
New boss!
I mean, I don't want all of them to. Oh my fucking god.
Not only is it not a new boss, it's fucking Gertie.
I hate Gertie.
So I have to sit here and shoot her for 16 hours because she's got a million health.
She's the worst. You are the worst of all Isaac things.
Gertie, you can redeem yourself if you drop me a speed upgrade for all that's good and holy. Please. Please.
You with all your holes and bulging fatness. You pile of guts.
Good job, Gertie. Good job dying.
Speed!
That is a health upgrade. The one thing I real... Fucking Christ.
Oh, the struggle. Fucking Krampus.
Blah, blah.
It's blah, just a blah. Muscle memory. Ew, he does make that noise.
Yeah, he does. He goes, blah, blah. Oh, look, he's dead. What a surprise. Okay, let's go.
Great. Oh, you look all dirty and sad now.
All right, thanks for these 3 health upgrades.
You can't even get temporary hearts.
No.
That's dumb. Oh. I forgot that he used to be a purple devil.
Yeah.
Oh, Curse the Unknown. Great.
That's fine. What floor are we on? Oh, we're just on the depths. How weird.
That is weird.
How normal.
I don't like it. This isn't new.
Is there no music?
Oh.
Okie dokie.
All right. Whoa. This is weird.
I don't like this.
This is really awkward. I can, like, hear myself more now.
Why is there no music? I guess that's a bug with the mod. Nope.
That is so uncomfortable.
Oh, that's better.
Oh, there we go. I'll just stay in here. End the run. Oh my god, what? Those are the shittiest fucking... Where...
What is... The music just got fucking wild.
Yeah, it did. We're so focused on the music now because this whole floor is gonna be quiet.
It's gonna be really weird.
Well, maybe this will fix it.
Oh yeah, maybe it'll unfuck it.
I don't know.
I don't want to take that mega bomb.
Okay, great.
Nope.
All right. That's
cool.
Weird.
Hi everyone.
Okay. I don't know. It's like, oh, this is a cool room. Whatever it
Whoa,
is.
Whoa! What? Oh.
Oh. The
fire's drop stuff now.
Oh, cool.
Blank rune. Do something useful. Okay.
Great.
Okay, so now I get what that item does.
Okay.
The fires drop different things depending on what color they are.
I mean,
I'm just going to continually shoot because I can't stand this no music.
Yeah, okay, whoa. That's cool.
That one's tiny. Oh, right, these are all blue. What the fuck?
Oh, they're changing?
That's weird.
Do they all change?
Weird.
Oh, a Pokemon badge. What is nice. This? I don't know. Maybe it goes with your chemistry set. Kind of looks like it on the inside. Is it gonna fucking give you anything
you're before you're something? 4? You gonna do something, champ? No? What if I blow you up, huh? Then what? You'd spit out a 4-sided rock?
Okay.
Alright. I'm gonna take this and leave.
Alright, see ya. Wow, it does change color. Cool. I don't know. So, could you, like, wait until it changes to a specific color and get the specific thing back? That'd be cool.
I think those were just changing color to signify that they were blue fires, since I can't destroy those normally.
Oh, alright.
Let's get off this floor, it's freaking me out. I don't even care that it's not a new boss.
Oh, Brownie.
Ah, music.
So gross. Yeah, true. It was, like, so weird.
It was so mad that we were talking shit about the music. It's like, well, what about no music then?
How about
huh?
that?
Well, how about nothing? How about
bad music's better than no music, right? I mean, no, honestly. Actually, that's not true. At least I can read to know music.
True.
Ooh, what
is
the
that?
Fuck? It's a golden tree.
I don't know what this mushroom cloud is, but I'm taking it. Atom bomb.
Oh shit,
death
it's
from
an
above.
Explosion.
Oh, shit.
Dude, I'm afraid.
I'm gonna use it when we get to a room with enemies. This is gonna be awesome.
I'm afraid you're gonna die.
I might.
This might be the end.
Oh good, Curse of the Unknown again.
Oh my fucking god.
I'm not gonna use it on a single enemy, that'd be silly. That'll be thelly.
Alright. Now.
Ooh, I'll use it in here. Let's see what this shit does.
Great.
Whoa!
Whoa! Oh my god, insta-killed him.
It did hurt me, though.
Yeah. Weird.
That's interesting.
So your heart's not attacking? Is that... I don't like this Curse of the Unknown.
Oh no, I guess it didn't hurt me because I have Holy Mantle?
Maybe? I thought you would have used that to go through the spiky door.
No, but it resets every room.
Oh, okay. I don't know if it was on like a unseen timer or something.
No. What the fuck, there was an invisible brain. Oh god damn it, this floor has no music either.
Yeah, it doesn't. Just don't focus on it. Don't focus on it.
I guess there's a bug with the dank depths that
doesn't play
music.
But also don't focus on
it. What the hell?
Oh, ew.
I'm gonna need you to stop.
Ew, what the fuck? Why do you have a tunnel mouth?
Wow, that was awful. The fuck is that?
It's a fucking Mario.
Whoa.
Oh god. What a toad. Chill the fuck out.
Okay, so we've seen two new enemies and they've both been horrifying.
Yep. And there's these assholes. Alright, what the hell?
Okay. Okay, they gave me a bunch of bombs.
Sweet.
Ah!
You're not new. Get out.
Die, vagina mouth.
Ew, ew, ew. Ew, I don't like when they have the back cut open too. Gross.
I guess
so bloody.
They're pretty gross. I want this.
Okay, get it.
Got
yeah.
it.
Yay.
Yay.
I guess.
Infinite keys.
Okay.
Is there more in here than just you? Nope.
No, apparently not.
This is a weird room.
This is weird. I was looking around for like more
yeah, different
I don't
enemies.
Don't get picked up and carried away to another dimension again.
Not again.
Oh, that was a
cool
that was a cool room.
Room,
I guess. It was empty, but it was cool looking.
It was neat, I guess.
Glad we can appreciate that.
And there's another
one of those. Oh.
Yeah. Those are nice.
Those are cool.
Those are a nice balance to the mega keys.
Yeah.
Okay. I need to look for the treasure room still.
Ooh, I wonder if people could do like special runs of this, kind of like how people do like Nuzlocke runs of Pokemon, but you could do like pick up everything.
Oh.
So like you could pick up the Nega keys, but then those other keys balance it out.
Maybe.
You could do like meta games with this mod. That'd be cool.
That would be kind of neat. What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
What?
You spent all your fucking money on that.
Yeah, on that
stupid thing that didn't pay
machine
out.
That did nothing, and then spit out a broken ass.
Now you can't pick up that heart. You can't get to it. I was gonna say, maybe you should just try and rub on hearts, because now we can't even see them.
I have been. Every time a heart drops near me, I've been rubbing.
Good.
What?
All right. Nothing. I'm not saying anything.
Open.
Thank you.
Much appreciated. Oh, there's you again.
What the
I'm just gonna blow you up right from the get-go.
Hey, neat. Oh, sick.
Again? Again? No, I think it's broken.
Cool.
I think I broke it.
It doesn't show?
I guess it doesn't have an animation. Habida? I guess it just doesn't have an animation. I mean, this mod isn't technically done.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's still, this is like a beta release.
Oh, cool. How much money did you need for the item you wanted? 15?
15, of course. Oh.
Yep. Huh? Yeah. Sweet.
Is this Nega coin serious?
Oh, my fucking god.
Okay, we're fine. I mean, I still lost a coin, but... All right, I'm going to slowly...
What was that Nega coin bullshit?
I'm going to just slowly and silently walk
eventually.
To the other side.
You'll get there eventually.
It's so quiet, though.
Yeah, it kind of is.
Okay.
Oh.
Got it. Missing texture. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Okay, I am now invisible.
For reasons.
And I gained damage and tears.
Cool. Luckily, you've got a...
Luckily, I have a million effects, so I look like a fucking retarded floating electric bit.
This fucking music.
It got weirder.
Why does that exist? Is that
I don't know.
Okay, so now that you've told me that this isn't complete, it's more forgivable. But I'm just like, is that them being like, we are going to change the music, we just don't have a final version yet? Or are they like, no, this music is flawless?
I don't know. I don't know the answer to that question.
It's not.
What the fuck?
Give me
no.
stuff.
Well, that, what the hell is that?
Ew.
Slow rock. Tired.
Okay. tired.
Ooh, monies.
Tired, Isaac.
Sleepy Rock. Next.
All right. That was weird. I hope there's music on this floor.
Please. Yay.
Oh my god. I never thought I'd say that here. Stem cells? Cool.
Ew.
This music is terrible, but at least it's there.
Yeah, that totally doesn't hurt me because I have a holy mantle.
That's
amazing. So every six rooms I can just fucking obliterate.
Yeah, I don't... This wall pattern's weird.
Yeah, it is. I'm not entirely certain what it's supposed to be.
Oh, stem cell, duh.
Oh, right, of course.
See, look, that's why there's all these little nervies.
Nervies?
Yeah. The viewers couldn't see it, but...
The hell is that?
What the fuck?
Four-leafed rock. What is with all these rock trinkets?
I don't know. What is... Whoa.
This is...
My friends.
So much gurgling.
Oh my god.
Save the queen! I'm alive.
I live.
Okay, this music is still bizarre.
So obnoxious. it's not even just bizarre, it's just annoying.
Yeah, this one isn't even... This is just bad.
It's like...
Oh shit. Here we go!
This feels like the music that would play during one of those PC games you played as like a kid, like in the 90s.
And there was no sound effects.
It's just repetitive. Yeah, it's just... Ooh.
No,
oh
no.
Oh my gosh.
Don't rub on me. Mega coin.
Ooh, those are gonna be hard to tell, though.
Yeah, they're harder to see on the stem cell.
Be careful, don't get the mega coins. You need those 5 cents you have.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
That's a big old baby.
Oh my god. Shh. Yeah, full hearts.
Again.
It's beautiful, I know. You had full hearts, like, immediately. I don't know if you're just lucky or what. Can this not exist?
Oh, jeez.
So bad.
I'm sorry, mod developers. If you're making this, you need to hire a new musician.
Literally. I'll do it for
you. Or just hire a musician if you don't have experience making music.
Yeah, I mean... Okay, did you ever have a music class in high school or middle school where you, like, had to write a song on a keyboard?
Yes.
Okay, that's what this sounds like.
Throne rock. Why are all the trinkets rocks?
I don't know.
Death.
It just sounds like somebody just recorded, like, a series of notes and just repeated it. It's just
with
unpleasant.
No regard to musical structure at all.
They're like, I can make a game even though I'm deaf? No.
What's that?
Whoa. A lot of fucking...
Twisted horn, you feel twisted. Whoa. Okie dokie.
That's weird.
What the hell is that? I can't get it.
So never mind.
My damage went up, so that's something, I guess.
I wish you could get that one at the quarter.
This is weird.
Excuse me.
This has been an experience.
This is a really weird mod, dude.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Oh my god, so much nerve ending. They're gonna tickle
They're
you.
They're dead. They're all dead.
Those fucking meatballs don't even want to kill you. They're just trying to get away. You're just killing them.
Fine. Boop!
Oh my god.
Hey look, I found a secret.
Oh, sweet.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Go, my hearts, go!
My children! Oh, alright.
Down I go.
Oh my god, this music.
It's really
oh,
bad.
Oh, come on.
Whatever, Nega Coin, I don't even give a shit about you. Yeah, see?
Not
that fucking
it.
Replaced piece of garbage.
I instinctively was like, jump! But you can't.
I can't jump. There's no jump.
There's no jump.
There's no
Isaac.
Jump button, and I didn't know either.
Okay. You don't have to get so mad that you just aren't words.
Help.
No, now you don't get
this
help.
This is hard to aim.
Where are... You can't see yourself. You've got curly Q fucking tears. Bloody tears.
Can you... Sir? You ass.
Hmm. He came up to you and was trying to fire at you point blank. Watch out for that hole.
I'm like, still slow as shit.
Yeah, you really are. Oh well, I guess. You just got a deal. You just got a deal.
Ooh, I see a tinted rock.
I don't.
There it is.
They're always hard to
I accidentally
see.
Smashed it with my ball
I believe
and chain.
You. Alright.
This is... I don't know what to talk... Like,
I don't know. This... It's
even,
so weird.
I don't even know what to say about this run. It's just a mess.
It kind of is. That's really no fault of the developer either. That's
no,
just
it's
how
just,
it goes.
It's just how this one rolled out.
It's weird.
Oh, look, a heart.
Oh, great.
I'm going to nuke this room. Oh, no, I'm not going to nuke this room. It's a single guy. I'm going to nuke the heart.
Okay. That'll be interesting.
Poop rock.
Another rock.
Can't have been nice to push out, it said.
Oh.
Boop.
Damn.
That's a nice item. I like that item.
Whee. Meow.
Ooh, I wonder if the cathedral's different.
That'd be cool.
Nope.
It's not.
It's just the cathedral. That's a little disappointing.
Oh well. Wait, is there no music?
No, there's music. Do you not hear it?
I hear it, I hear it. I had to be quiet.
Are you losing your mind?
A little bit.
Oh, well, no!
Other floors that had existed before the mod didn't have music, so...
That's true.
I was just checking.
I wonder if they just didn't get to, like, these two floors yet.
Maybe.
Like, the last two chapters.
Maybe. I guess. I don't know. So they're gonna change... Jesus Christ.
Shit, they were all invisible.
Are they planning to change the music for...
Well, I know they said... Ow. I think they said they had plans to do, like, all the floors.
That's crazy. Oh my god, look at all the hearts.
There's so many hearts. I'm gonna take all that. And... Oh, I'm full.
Wow.
Oh, look, another heart.
Oh my god, dude.
If I take any damage during the rest of this run, I'll just come in there. What?
That's fucking dumb. Didn't that happen again? One time where, like, you did it a second time in another little chest?
Yeah, it happens.
Oh my god. Like the nesting dolls. It's pretty
funny.
What's
this music?
I'm ignoring it. I'm just looking at Monstro.
Monstro! Doing his Monstro best.
He is.
Remember Meat Shub? Remember when it took me an hour to kill you? Now it's just gonna take 20 minutes. Boom, you're dead, son.
It didn't even take that long.
Look at the Nega Key.
Stupid Nega Key. Oh, I would have picked those up. I would have been dead.
Not dead.
What? Oh.
What's this?
Oh.
Hold the fug up. I can't believe it's not Bob's brain. What?
Okay.
What? What? It's a tiny Bob's brain that shoots bombs.
Great.
This is either going to be awful or amazing.
It's the potential for everything is there. Whoa. Oh my god, your fucking tears are so weird.
This is
the loop-de-loop.
Fucking wild. Oh my god.
Okay, bye.
Wow, Tiny Bob's brain just fucked their world.
They really do.
Oh god. Okay, so he can totally hurt me. Which kind of sucks.
That sucks, but...
Then again, every time I blink, there's 37 black hearts on the floor, so...
There really is.
God, I'm so slow!
Oh my god.
I'm stuck in the force.
Oh my god, straining doesn't make it any better. Oh my god, that was a real struggle, like in real life. Great. Get that dumbass spider.
And one shitlord spider.
Great.
Ew. This is weird.
Those aren't new, they're just annoying.
No, they're not new, they're just gross.
Yeah.
Key.
Great, we need a key for all that locked shit that's not gonna be around.
Hey, there's gonna be a lot of locked chests on the next floor.
I suppose, but not 14.
You don't know, there might be. I took damage.
I don't think so.
How? I don't know.
Does
to be
matter?
Entirely honest, not really. Well, that matters.
Whoa. Does it?
I mean, not really.
Ooh, a half heart. Oh my god.
Oh, another secret.
Secret. Nice.
And another secret. Oh, look, hearts. It's just mudda fucking greed.
Mudda fucking greed. That had a lot of like D's in there.
Mudda fucking greed.
Yeah, I said it like that.
What's down here? Is it Wonderful Magic Land? Nope, it's whatever the fuck this is.
What the hell?
I don't know.
Are they sad eyes on a little white face?
Tired worm. Oh, I hurt myself. And picked up the horn and I'm leaving now.
Okay. You're just narrating this. You're like, this has been an Isaac run with me.
I don't
your host.
Oh, fuck them.
Whoa.
That's what I think about them.
Oh my god. This is just weird to watch.
It's
like,
so... Like, nothing makes sense. Everything is wrong.
I don't
wrong.
Even know what to say about it. It's just all over the place.
There's so much shit happening and none of it makes any sense.
Your model not showing up keeps throwing me off, even if you are basically outlined.
It's like, because it's like kind of showing up, but not...
Do we have to talk about it like this?
Yeah, and I mean, there's fucking rave fires all over the place.
Kind of is.
I got a Bob's brain that shoots bombs. I don't know. Like, what's happening?
This is just a thing.
I got the wackadoo curly tears. Whoa. Shit.
Yeah, the curly tears are...
Whoop. You.
All right.
I'm gonna go blow
You're
up
never
Isaac.
Never in danger of running out of hearts.
Nope. I'm gonna blow up Isaac.
All right, here we go.
Oh, it didn't one-shot him. Oh, I took damage. Oh, damn it. Don't die, you fool. Give me my hearts back.
Make sure you pick those all up. Did you need to go back and give it?
No.
Nah. Oh, I didn't know how many you
I'm not concerned with losing half a heart.
Watch out, you're losing half a heart.
And Curse of the Blind on the chest is literally the worst fucking thing.
Oh my god.
Alright, we're just gonna take everything and hope it's not terrible. The D6. Oh shit. What's up, bro? A little chest. Thieves mascara. Fuck.
What's that do?
Actually, it should be fine. I'm gonna keep the nuke, though.
Okay. The atom bomb.
Oh my god, I'm a mess.
I can't tell, because you're invisible. You got some shit around your mouth, though.
It happens. Ah!
It's like, oh my god.
I shoot super slow now, but... Whoa!
Oh my god. Who was the, Whoa.
Alright, that fuckboy just instagibbed, or telefragged.
What's that fucking... Bobby pin.
Hairpin. Yep. Poke that hour outlet. Bosses charge you. Oh, that's a booster pack item.
Yay.
Hey, we saw one.
We didn't even fucking get that.
Nope, not keeping
thing.
It.
Great. We
finally saw a booster pack item.
And it wasn't even in the... Game?
Oh, Isaac. Never change.
Like, yeah, you almost just look like a glitch now because I don't have your model as frame of reference for where things are located on you. It's really
weird. There's just damage.
Like, what's
flying.
That black rectangle when you face sideways?
It's Eve's mascara.
Okay. Is it like, are you holding it?
No, it's like running.
Oh, okay. It's down your eyes. Yeah. You just don't have eye models.
Correct.
I just look like a blob.
Gimpy. Oh, no.
There you are.
Oh, no. Is this worse? Is this better?
It's weird because he doesn't have eyes. Great.
Oh, God. I don't know what to think. I don't know what to feel.
Neither does he. He's in a gimp mask, but he has no eyes. He's got no body.
I'm being chased by a naked leper.
Ew. Isn't that lust?
Yeah.
Why is lust the leper?
I don't know.
I don't understand.
I think it's supposed to be indicative of, like, a VDs or something. I don't know.
That's this is, weird.
I want this. I want to get off Mr. Isaac's wild ride.
Mr. Isaac's. Wow. He's too young to be a mister. He's still a little boy.
How
He's gonna be forever.
Can I get?
A lot. Well, I like your little bomb song, though. That was cute. I like that. Ew. I don't like when he chews on his own feet.
He looks sad.
He's weird.
I really want to get out of here. This is so bizarre.
I don't even
know what to think about what's happening.
Whoa.
I just fucking blew them all up. They both dropped a black heart, super.
You have so many black hearts around. It's craziness. It's just...
It's just silly.
At least the music's still here.
Thank God. Those floors without the music. Oh, God, no. Gertie in a small room. In a small room!
Whoa.
I'm alive.
Ew, don't look into the camera with no fucking eyes.
Ew.
Like in the office. Ew. Ew, you guys are nasty.
I don't
want to go.
It's three giant naked pissing babies. I hate this. It's like playing
They're
Overwatch.
So wow. Throwing shade.
Do I have a body? I mean, I guess I don't have much of anything.
I mean, it's implied, I guess. And you're not flying.
That's true. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I stood on the creep. Oh, God. Don't die now. I have a shield for some reason.
Oh, my God. I have a shield for some reason? You don't even know why.
No. I think it's Celtic Cross.
Maybe.
Save me!
Oh my god!
Fuck! I had no choice. Res me, damn it!
what the fuck? Okay.
Is this music for real?
I can't even be sad.
What the hell was that?
Bro, your music choices.
What? It was like Yakety Sax.
I can't even be disappointed that you died.
I don't care. It was worth it to hear
that
fucking
so
music.
That was so weird. Okay, guys. All right. If you enjoyed that, you can like our video. You can leave us a comment and let us know your thoughts about this fucking intense run.
I'll leave the mod in the description so y'all can go. I'll leave the description in the mod too.
You can subscribe to see more Isaac in the future.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.